In today's tutorial, we will see how to use Excel to download, amend and create new invoices in Sage 200 using CODIS Excelerator. You can add or amend a single invoice at a time, but today we are going to add and amend multiple invoices. First, we will create a new invoice for this customer. To begin, we log in. Your Windows credentials will be used automatically if you have Sage 200 version 2013 or later. We will right-click to browse on customers. The customer reference and name have been added. We will now fill the document type. Customer order number, document date, stock/service code, warehouse, and quantity. We can validate to make sure the data adheres to Sage 200 rules. Click Save to Sage to upload this data directly to Sage. It's as simple as that. An invoice number has been created for the newly added invoice. Let's go back into Sage 200 and check this newly added invoice. As you can see, a new invoice has been created for the desired customer. Now, let's use the Spreadsheet Designer to create a custom template. Click the Designer button. In the Designer, all standard Sage fields are available. Enter the number of rows needed. Now we'll add fields to the spreadsheet. We will add the document number, customer, account name, supply from, document date, customer order number, tax code, stock/service code, and quantity. The template is now ready to go. Right-click to browse on document number. Now, we will amend this invoice by adding a new invoice line. Validate to make sure the data adheres to Sage 200 rules. And finally, click Save to Sage. If we go back into Sage, we can see that we have successfully amended the invoice without ever leaving the spreadsheet. This demonstrates the power of Excelerator. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please remember to click the like button below and subscribe to our channel to receive notifications for the latest tutorials. If you have any questions or comments, please leave those in the comment section below. If you'd like to contact us, send us an email at sales@codis.co.uk. For more information, visit our website, codis.co.uk.